Ew, is that a furry?
Gross, furry.
Hold on. Let me get this straight. When I dress like a giant anthropomorphic raccoon, it's nasty. But when Walt Disney has a $1 billion company dedicated to his fursona Michael Mouse, it's cool.
Well, the difference being one is a job and the other's mental sickness.